Shakur Stevenson, you get the win, 16th of your career. What's your assessment of your performance this evening?
To be honest with you, I ain't really like my performance. I feel like I could have performed a lot better, but it was an awkward fighter. You got an awkward fighter throwing hard punches, and he know how to grab, get away, and it was a real awkward fighter, that's all.
You rarely get hit. We see a mouse under your right eye. You were pawing at it. How much did it bother you?
Nah, it ain't bothering me. I like it. I like a little scratch. I feel like it made me look tougher.
All right, now you can go back home and everybody will be happy about it. But defensive mastery once again, 114-28 in terms of punches landed. But could you have stepped it up and gotten him out of there?
I tried to a little bit, but I started getting hit with some solid shots, and I ain't really like it. But next time I'm going to work on moving my head a little bit more and stepping it up a little bit more.
In terms of where you want to go next, you're number one in WBC, number one in the WBO. What do you want? Who do you want?
If I had the choice, I'd take Oscar Valdez, but if I got to beat up Jermell to get to it, I'll do that too.
So Jermell Herring is here tonight. What's your message to Jermell?
Jermell can't beat me. Hey, Jermell know what it is. I don't care how I perform. I don't care nothing. Jermell know what it is.
All right. In terms of the rhythm of this fight, at what point did you think you had him best? Because it looked like you got off to an early start and then you just kept it at that same speed.
I don't know, probably like the fourth round. But at the end of the day, like I said, it was an awkward fight, an awkward style. Every performance ain't going to be the best performance, but I'm going to perform better next time.
In terms of when you look at the reaction of the fans, what did you think about their reaction tonight?
Hey, shit, I think they love me. I feel like they love me. I heard a lot of cheers. A lot of fans bigging me up and cheering me on, and I appreciate it. Thank you.
So you want Jermell next and then Oscar Valdez. Is that in the books? Is that what they have told you?
I take whatever route they tell me. Whatever to get to a title and then get another title, then get another title. So I take whatever route they give me.
All right, look forward to seeing you again soon before the end of the year, fighting for that WBO world title against Jermell Herring.